Kelly Brook. Jonathan Pope.
I'm sorry, have we met?
Not in person, but I thought we should, as I'm about to be your new producer.
Oh, I'm sorry, I thought we said 3:30.
Oh, no, it's a slight change of plan. I've just been talking to the network, and we're terribly worried about this whole period drama thing.
Oh.
We think it's the wrong image entirely. I mean, come on, look at you, you're gorgeous. You've got a whole generation of young fans, and what are we going to do with you? Stick you in a bonnet and have you mincing about a stately home with Judi Dench? Who's twice your age and, quite frankly, a bit butch to boot.
I never really thought of it like that.
Oh, Kelly. Let's be honest, you're an icon. You know, you're about now. You're YouTube and Deute. You know, you need something contemporary, something that's going to make the drama world sit up and take notice. So we've been banging our heads against a wall, blue sky thinking, running things up flagpoles, shaking the dramatic tree. I think we've come up with the answer.
Go on.
Renaissance.
Renaissance?
It's sort of a love story.
A romantic drama?
In its own way. Yeah, but it's modern. It's edgy. It's about now. You play a young woman. A lovely, vibrant, non-bonnet-wearing woman who meets a handsome stranger on a plane. Called John. Two people faced with adversity who overcome those difficulties to find true happiness.
Well, this adversity, what is it exactly?
Good question. Think of it as true love conquering all, even death itself. Now, Kelly, I hate to dwell on that.